Here's a quick video to show you how to use iTunes U collections on your iPad, your iPhone, your iPod Touch. The first thing you'll need to do is download a free app, and the app is called iTunes U. Again, it's free, you don't have to pay any money for it. It kind of looks like a graduation cap. When you open up iTunes U, you actually need to subscribe to a course, and the way that you do that is tapping the catalog button in the top left, or you can just tap the white rectangle that says you can browse or subscribe. If you want a certain Eden Prairie High School collection that's been created by some of our teachers, just search EPHS. So for example, here are the first two units of geometry. When you tap on that, it'll bring up a page, and this is the place where you want to tap subscribe. When you subscribe to a course or subscribe to a collection, you create a link between your iPad and that collection. It sort of looks like a book on the shelf. When you open that book, you'll see a list of titles. Now right now these titles are videos, and you can download the videos by tapping the down arrow that's off to the right side of the page. By downloading the videos, you actually store the video file on the iPad, and the benefit of doing that is you can watch these videos anywhere you want. You don't need internet connection. So download the videos at school when you have a reliable internet connection, and then you can watch the videos at home. You can watch them on a bus. You can watch them pretty much anywhere. Maybe not in the bathtub. So that's about it. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to contact a tech coach.